to show you how to make a really pretty painted feather. So the supplies you need is something to make sure that you don't get the paint on anything. And then you need some paint. I have 10 colors, but I'm only using 6. And you need 2 cups of water. Actually, I have 11 paint. And 1/4 putting your brushes in, and then 1 for mixing the color. Okay, so first I'm going to start out with my big brush. Black is a very important part. Even though it's tiny. And when we are finished, we will go over highlights. Bigger stripes, I take my new shamrock . Get bigger as you go down. Next, I'm going to pick another color. What should I pick? Lilac mist, bright yellow, or spiced carrot? Or flag red? No, not flag red.
I think the lilac might look good in there. Maybe the yellow. Nice pop at the bottom. It's your choice.
Dry for about 10 to 15 minutes. Then we come back and we'll do the highlights in this box. Okay, now we're going to do the highlights and the dots. First,